Hello friends, welcome to my channel. And in today's tutorial I am going to show you about the function exact. What is basically exact function? Okay, just let's take the random number over here. Random number, not I will just take some text. This is our first text and this is our second text. Text 1 and text 2. So in today's tutorial I am going to show you that how the text function works basically, and what is the advantage or disadvantage of the using a text function. Okay, so this is our text function, and I will take here days. Suppose these are our days. Control H, shift, Control R. Okay, so if I have to compare these text, so basically what we do, suppose I'm just taking a very simple example over here, so you can relate with your data and your work, whatever kind of work you are doing, and if you need to compare your text and numbers and anything like that, so you can just do it. I'm just giving a quick review about this, how exact function work and what is the advantage or disadvantage and how can you use it. So basically if you will have to compare, then this is the result too. Let's change some of the numbers over here. That is, I will change it to capital O, I will change it to small f. And first of all, if you want to compare these text, this and this, this one and this one. Okay, so basically what you will do, I have to compare, I will, this is equal to this, it says it is true, all the values are true. So you are not able to identify that whether all the values are exactly matching with each other or not. So now we use the what function? We will use exact function. As name suggests that exact, we will have to, it will just check exactly. So it says true. Control down. Now you can see that these values are false. However, you will see that everything is fine, only there is a caps. Capital O is over here, and here we have a capital Friday, it is not matching with. But if normally you will use it, if you will say that this value equal to this, okay, so it will give you a true result. So if you have any kind of data, if you want to know about the exact result, so you can just use exact function. So it will help you out, and it will give you 100% accurate result to you. So I hope you will like this tutorial, and instead of using equal to sign, you can use exact where you need exact values. Okay, so in this way you can just identify the exact numbers, text. You can use it with text as well, number as well, if there was any kind of space and special characters included with that text or numbers. So you can easily find it out. Okay, so I hope you would be able to understand what is exact function and how it will it work. So please guys, subscribe my channel. I have already uploaded so many videos in my channel, and I'm going to upload some other videos which is related to Excel and VBA. So thank you for watching, have a nice day, and please subscribe my channel, and please watch my previous videos. Okay, bye bye.